In this video, we'll create an ordering question in Schoology. If not already open, first select the Questions tab. From the Create Question column on the left, choose Ordering. Questions are authored in two parts: the question setup and the correct answer setup. Start by entering a question prompt. This setup may also include an image. Choose the Upload Image icon above to insert an image from your device. All of the formatting options you see here are also available in the prompts and possible answer spaces below. The following choices will display to your students in the same order that you enter them. Enter as many options as you need in the spaces. Select Add Option, or the X, if you have more or less than 4 options. Alternatively, you may drag the handle to display prompts and possible answers in a specific order. Note: enter the options in the incorrect order, as this is the order that students will see. The final step is to set the correct order below. Notice that the answer options you previously set are automatically populated here. Drag and drop the options into the appropriate order. To award points relative to the number of matches the students pair correctly, select Partial Match. This will assign a percentage of the total question points for every option ordered correctly. Partial Pairwise will compare each option against each of the others to assign points. You may choose to alter the student's view of the answer options by changing the layout. Finally, scroll up to preview the item, then save your work to return to the assessment.